Hi everyone, welcome to me and my world YouTube channel. If you like this video, please share it to others. You are the new viewer, please subscribe to my channel and click on the bell icon for getting all updates. And in this channel we are trying to explain lot of topics like MS Excel and MS Word, basics of MEP and kids activities, and software courses like Tableau and general topics. So for easy access of all courses, we organize the playlist in systematic manner. Hi everyone, in earlier previous sections we have learned how to compare data in different sheets by using the cascade window. So if anyone misses that video, I will provide the link into the description. So in this video we are going to learn how to compare the data in each in the similar Excel sheet with a different tab sheet. So for this, see, in the sheet 3 we have the some data, and the same data is available in sheet 2. So with the some corrections is there. So how to compare this data and sheet 3 data and sheet 2 data, we'll see. So for this we have to do, in the view, go to the, press the new window. See, I have opened now only one Excel file. So see, if you press the new window, the same file is open again. So now it is showing two Excel files. So now you need to fix arrange all, then you can select the vertical. See, these two sheets is there now in the single window. So now I am comparing in this sheet, sheet 2, and I am selecting sheet 3 here. So for this you have to compare. So manually we will do. See, each cell will go see the data 200151, like we'll compare manually individual cells. So instead of we are doing like that, it will take so much of time and it is wasting our human time, and there is errors will observe, we can forget the errors also. So instead of that, so there is a shortcuts in the Excel. So for this we have to do, first select the data, what is the data you need to compare, and go to the home tab and do the conditional formatting, select the new rules and use the last option and format values where the formula is true. So select the data again, what is the data you want to compare, and here see the dollar symbol is coming. So here dollar symbol is not required, so for that you have to press the F4, you have to press 3 times, then dollar symbol is erase. So then you can press the less than, greater than symbol and select the other data what you want to compare. See, in this sheet 2 I'm selecting this the data. So here also the dollar symbol is not required, so I'm selecting the F4, so the dollar symbol is erased. So I'm selecting now and select the format. Here fill the color, what are the color you require. I'm selecting the yellow and go to the front, select the italic or bold, whatever you required. So I'm selecting the bold and fill the color, whatever the color you require to highlight it. So I'm selecting the color and applying the format. See, so the data is highlighted here. So in this cell, see the data is the value is 90 here and here 110. So here the name is showing the Vasu and here saying Vas. So like that, see here the name is showing Bhagat and in this cell it is showing the Mahin. So there is, what are the data errors is there, it is highlighting. So it is easy to correct it, or you can modify what are the data you want to require. So it is hardly takes 1 or 2 minutes. If you want to do the in manual, it will take number of hours. So I think this video is helps you to save the time by using working on the Excels. Thank you.